Coach.
Yeah, we do, man.
Man, hell no. Nah. He don't look like he know how to play no basketball.
Hey, Scooter, let's ask him anyway.
I'm telling y'all, he just don't know how to play.
Hey, yo, Trace.
What the hell y'all want?
Hey, do you know how to play basketball?
I do, boy.
Man, don't be running up on the homie like that.
Man, Scooter, what y'all want, man? What y'all over here for?
Hey, man, we need basketball coach.
I hear you, man. Yeah, man, we're gonna call us.
Man, how much?
Uno, dos, tres. It's 10 of y'all, man. It's gonna be $10.
Man, I can steal off from my mama's pocket.
All right,
I
man.
Got my money.
I got my money.
Get up with me when y'all get y'all money, man.
I ain't got your money.
Hey, yo, Justin.
Yo.
What up, man?
What's up, man? Good to see you.
How you feeling?
You know, doing me, girl, shit like that, you know.
Same here.
What's going on?
Shit, not much. You saying anybody around there that was spending extra cash that wasn't?
What you mean, cash?
Man, I mean money, clothes, cars, shoes, women.
Cars. New cars,
old cars.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, but now that you just mentioned it, I did see Lil Chino ride over here about 30 minutes ago with a brand new whip.
Damn, Chino, brand new joint.
Yeah.
What kind of car was it?
Why?
I just want to know.
All right, well, it was one of them, how you say it, BMWs.
Damn. What color was it?
White.
Why? Got rims?
Why you asking all these questions?
Yeah, no reason. Just trying to see what's going on in the hood, that's all.
True, well, yeah, it had rims. They weren't brand new, but they was all right, though.
Okay, word up. Damn, that's got to be nice.
It was nice. He rolled up about, he told me that I want to get in with him. But you know, I had to take out the garbage and I had to do something for my OG. But I was like, man, it looked nice. I mean, it looked real good. I couldn't believe it was him driving it. I mean, I swear about a good month ago, you know, me and him used to go to the movies and his mama hooped in. And then now, come up, you know what I mean? I was like, dang. But, you know, I ain't going to hate on him. It was nice, though.
Damn, where you think he got the money from?
Maybe he asked his mama.
His mama, you just said she was riding the hoopty last week.
I know. I don't know about you, but my mama just gave me about $9 to $10 of my allowance, so I'm going to save up a couple of pennies, give me one of them brand news.
Gee.
What?
Did you just say allowance?
What? You don't get allowance?
Hell no. I've been on my own since I was 13. Ain't nobody getting no allowance over
here. I know,
here.
Man. You right. Who get allowance? That's us for little kids. Stupid. But, yeah, that's the only person around here that actually I can think of who just came up on little bread.
All right, cool. Don't tell nobody else about that allowance, man. All
right, wait. He ain't in no trouble or nothing, is he?
No, he ain't in no trouble.
All right, well, like I said, you ain't here for me, but I'll catch up with you later.
All right, you said Chino, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All
right.
Tammy was like a big kid at Adriana's. And he act like we was cool.
Girl, he tried to come up in my damn house last night.
Did you check him?
Did I? Hell yeah, I checked that ass. Coming in my house after 16 years, trying to tell me what to do with my daughter? Sorry ass. Hell yeah, I did, girl.
Speaking of his sorry ass, where's Jessica?
Jessica. You know where Jessica is. She comes and she goes. She'll be here in a couple of weeks. Christmas coming. She expecting to get this iPhone 6.
Girl, she runs streets too much.
But she runs with you, Trinisha.
And I'm just saying, she thinks she grown.
No, you think you grown. You sound just like my baby daddy, coming in here trying to tell me about my daughter. Like, for real? You forgot where you came from? Did you? You forgot? I'm the one that opened up my door for you and your brother. Your mother on crack. DCFS was finna come get you and him. Your mama didn't give a damn.
So once again, you getting mad at me because I'm explaining how I feel?
How you feel? You need to feel about the little boy in that room. That's your responsibility. That I'm taking care of. Because you running around in the streets with Jessica. You think that's responsible? All because you got a studio now? A studio. Baby, I got a house. A 5-bedroom. Really?
So, once again, are you done? Because you getting mad at me because I'm explaining how I feel.
How you feel? I'm finna show you how I feel. See these swishers? I'm finna roll up. You wanna smoke?
Yeah, girl. You know I do.
Oh, okay. Roll up then.
Tyler.
What's up?
My bae, right?
Yeah.
And you care about me, right?
Mm-hmm.
So that means you care about how I look, right?
Of course.
Well, can I have some money?
Money for what?
I want to get my head done so I can look nice for you.
You ain't even my bitch, so you ain't even got to worry about that.
Yo, bitch. So you mean to tell me that you bring me to this nasty-ass trap, had me on this hard-ass floor, I laid on my back and gave you me. A few minutes ago, you was just calling me babe. Said you cared about me.
Look, I'm going to tell you what you want to hear till I get what I want.
You know what? That's funny. I thought real niggas don't lie. I thought real niggas had money. Guess I was wrong about that too. You know what? I see why that tall skinny bitch left you.
The tall skinny bitch.
Riri, Rai Rai, whatever the hell her name is, you
Man, she ain't leave me.
Oh, she ain't leave?
Nope.
That's what you think?
That's what I know.
The streets been talking, baby.
And what's the streets been saying? Because for what I know, she's still my bitch.
That your ass single.
Stop playing me. Where you hear that from?
Boy, I don't know. Who the... I ain't Riri. Whatever y'all had going on, that ain't finna go on around here.
You right. Because you was my bitch, I'd be beating your ass right now.
And if I was your bitch, you would be a dead man.
So what? You finna go?
I need to.
Hey, Centuries. I said, hey, what do you want?
You know what? Don't give me no little attitude.
What do you want?
You know what? I just came in here to see how is school going.
It's going good. I'm making grades that you could never make. Why you ain't go away to school?
You know why.
I don't know why. Oh, I know why. It's because your mama can't afford it.
So, you think you're the rich bitch now? Because you want to go to school?
I mean, I don't think I'm the rich bitch. But I am the better bitch.
You know what, Centuries? You always thought you was better than me ever since we was little.
I mean, I do live in a better house. I live a better life. What do you have?
Centuries, you know what? If it wasn't for your mama, me and that man, laying on her back, y'all wouldn't have nothing. Remember, you came from Inglewood, and remember, you stayed in an apartment.
But where do I stay now?
A condo. So what?
And where do you live?
You know what, Centuries? I'm not even about to have this conversation with you. You still an ignorant ass bitch.
And you're still a broke bitch.
You know what? I came in here to tell you that my daddy is about to take us shopping.
You know what? I'm done for now. But this conversation ain't over.
Yes, it is.
If you say so. Hey, Uncle.
Hey, Daddy.
I'm a gorilla in a fucking scoop. Gonna pull it up to the zoo. Never talk, nigga, who the fuck is you? I don't know, nigga, no, nigga. Pull up on your blocks, come on, blow, nigga. No, nigga, run, nigga. Run for the pole, nigga. Pay, please, nigga. Gas what I smoke, nigga. Smoke gas in my dough, jump out the window. Nigga, don't. No, you can't get no money, silly hoe. Silly hoe. I just said this thing funny, though. Funny, though.
Man, what you want? Why you call me to this park? Don't walk up on me like we cool or something. I ain't seen you all summer.
What you mean you ain't seen me all summer?
What you mean? What I mean? I ain't seen you all summer.
Man, the summer ain't even over yet.
The summer is up with school finna start right here.
No.
What?
What is you yelling for? The Bud Billy parade ain't even came.
The Bud already passed.
When?
When? Yeah. Really? When? You know, I see you ain't changed at all.
What you mean I ain't changed? See, that's your problem.
And I thought you would be better than this. But see, the only reason I was dealing with you was to get back at Jermaine.
So the truth come out, huh?
Yes, it does.
You know, but I really appreciate you. And I appreciate you being 100 with me. Because, you know, what I really came over to talk to you about was, you know, I'm feeling you.
You feeling me?
I miss you.
Oh, you feeling me? You missing me? Mm-hmm. Oh, now you feeling me now that your baby mama and them gone, huh? They must be gone, right? Where your baby mama at?
That's your problem. You always worried about somebody else.
Because it always has been somebody else. That's when you fail to realize.
Ah, you know what?
So where they at? Where your baby mama? Where's Chantrice?
She gone.
She gone?
My son. She moved.
She moved where?
With my son.
Oh, she moved with your son, Raheem. And Chantrice gone too, huh? So that's what you think. When they gone, you come back to me, right?
See, look, ain't nobody even say it like
so
that.
What you saying? What? What?
I just want to be on my mama's man.
You just... You? What you think, I'm a rebound?
See, why you can't ever take me? See, that's your... You know what? You know what? You want me to tell you something?
Yeah.
I'm the victim in this case.
You is?
Yeah.
Please explain, baby, because I don't understand.
So did you just tell me you were trying to, you were just basically talking because you were trying to get back at my best friend?
Here you go. Flipping it out on me.
So let me ask you one question.
What?
How did that work?
Now you into my person. But since you asked, it didn't work out so good.
Like I thought.
Okay.
So let me ask you this final question.
What?
What you finna do?
I'm glad you asked. Because I don't know what I'm finna do. But I do know I can't trust you.
Why is that?
What?
What I gotta do to gain my trust?
Baby, you ain't gotta do nothing at all. You know why?
Why?
Because all men's are dogs. Every last one of them, including you.
You know what?
What?
All females
is being what? What?
You know what? Y'all got y'all ways, yo.
So how you view me?
See.
Hello?
I like you.
You like me?
I like you a lot. And I want a girl to love you.
You want a girl to love me? After I told you I used you? To get back at your best friend? Jermaine?
Okay. See, this thing called love. We're kind of funny.
Funny, huh? Well, how did I know?
Hey, baby.
What's going on, sweetheart?
I want to talk to you about something.
You don't talk to me, you might as well watch my back while you're doing it.
So, you know, lately I've been a little scared.
Scared about what?
This lifestyle you live in, you know? I don't know if you're gonna come home every night. I don't know if you're gonna make it home.
Miranda, I come on you every day, every night.
Mm-hmm. I wanna make sure you keep coming home to me every day, every night, me and your 4-year-old daughter.
My 4-year-old daughter, straight.
Yeah.
And I keep smiles on your face every day, don't I?
Yes, you do. And we're doing real good. We real happy. Got a lot going on.
So what's the problem?
We don't have no problems. We don't need no problems. Just make sure you come home every night. You understand?
Hi, man.
I'm for real. Because I don't want to be scared, you know?
You shouldn't
be scared.
What if
somebody come looking for me or come looking for her, looking for you?
Man, you tripping. Ain't nobody finna come looking for you or my daughter. People already know what's going on in these streets, man.
That's the thing. People already know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. You don't tell me nothing.
Man, I ain't trying to deal with this right now, so y'all.
Fine. Just make sure you make it home every night.
Tracy, you know I love you.
Okay.
Okay. That's all you gonna say?
You know I love you.
Tracy, I don't know if you don't tell me.
I should have to tell you because I show it.
You know what? You don't even show it.
I don't show it.
You know what you show? You show that you still in love with that bitch Ashley.
Who?
That bitch.
That bitch. Oh, man, you know that stuff was so last year.
If it was last year, tell me that you love me.
Yeah, I like.
See, you can't even say it right.
What you mean? I said.
Nah, ain't no emotion in that. But it's cool. Cause
I love you, okay?
Nah, skip it. I'm finna go. I'm finna go.
Where you finna go?
I'm finna go find me a real man that's gonna tell me he love me.
So you finna leave?
Yes, I'm finna go.
Come here, look. Stop. Why you acting like this, huh?
Cause you can't tell me love me.
Come on, man. I told you that. Can you not do this today?
Please. I guess. But promise me this. You still love that girl, Ashley.
My God. Why you steady bringing her up? I don't want her no more. I don't want nobody else but you. Ain't I with you?
Yeah.
And, no, I don't love her no more.
So tell me you love me.
I love you.
And the Clippers play tonight.
The Bulls and the Clippers?
Yeah.
Bulls gonna lose.
You always talking smack.
Man.
What's up?
You know I only make $25 at the club tonight.
So that mean you can't get my new video game?
Why you worried about a video game?
Because you know that I like to play my video game when I be bored in the house when you be gone.
Okay, but we need to pay rent.
Okay, we can miss payment on the rent, buy the new video game, everybody good.
Alicia, we already 2 months behind on the rent.
Why you gotta say my government name?
Do it matter?
Yeah, it matters a lot.
Anyway, we already 2 months behind on rent.
Okay.
So you talking about skipping payments for a game? Really?
We did it last month.
Okay, last month. We don't need to do it 2 months. Next month, they gonna be talking about eviction, and then what? Your ass ain't gonna have no house to play your video games in. Then what?
Then we just gonna have to move in with somebody else.
No, we not moving in with nobody else. The point of me being over here with you and helping you is so I could get out my grandma's house.
Right, you supposed to help pay rent.
I am helping pay rent. I've been helping. You know, any other night, I be making... You know, I get it. But that night was just a slow night.
Well, why this night slow?
I don't know. You know it's slow during the week.
Well, you need to make it quicker.
How I'm gonna make it quicker?
Well, I don't know. You figure something out.
No, you need to figure something out and stop trying to get me to do all this by myself. I don't live here by myself. I don't even live here. This your house. I'm just over here helping you.
What you mean? You my girl. You supposed to.
I'm your girl.
You supposed to cook, clean, bring home the bacon, all that.
You supposed to be the man, right?
Yeah, I bring home the little money.
Little money. You supposed to bring home big money. Clearly, the little money you bringing home is not doing nothing. We 2 months behind on rent. You steady buying video games and controllers. Like...
Because game is life.
No, your priorities messed up. That's what it is.
So what you want me to do?
I need you to get a job or something.
No, you know that's not in my religion. That made me break out of halves. See?
So what you gonna do?
The back of my neck already itching. You talking about a job.
Okay, so what you gonna do?
I'm gonna go on the block.
But you know I want you on the block.
But that's the only money that we gonna get if you keep coming in here short with $26.
I'm telling you, that's the only night. Any other time, when have I came in here short talking about some $25?
Last month. The month before last. Not this month.
How many times, though, within a month? Once. Once every month. So every month is going to be a slow day. Every night is not going to be a $1,000, $2,000 night. I don't know what you expect me to do. by myself. I can't do it. And I don't want you on the block. So you need to figure something out.
Well, I ain't getting no job. I'm in it now.
Back.
Yeah.
Can I ask you something?
What's up?
You love me?
Yeah, I love you.
How much you love me?
I love you to the whole world.
Talking about the whole world.
That, what's that big word, Xfinity?
Infinity?
Yeah.
Yo ass crazy. You love me enough to leave the block alone?
Yeah, I'll leave it alone.
No, I'm serious.
I'm serious too.
You just saying that or you really mean it?
I'm for real this time.
You love me?
Yeah, I love you.
Hey, who is it?
Dominic. Word on the street. Some nigga named Richie Rich shot Sly.
That's the word?
Indeed.
Damn, man. How the hell that's getting out?
Whole time, Sly didn't even die. After getting hit 9 times.
What, that nigga got 9 lives or something?
Man, he must be in feck edition for him to be naming people like this.
Damn, man. You know what that means, don't you?
Some ways I do, but in some ways I don't.
Come on, Gray, you can add. If Sly naming names, somebody else gotta be next.
Look, Dominic, ain't nobody next. Rich the only name he named.
Damn, man. Sly didn't die. Now it's about to be a war out here.
A war? For what? Rich ain't plugged.
It ain't got nothing to do with him being plugged. This who that nigga hang with.
Hey, who is? Man, slow down.
Open the door. Man, the police is hot out there. Don't be taking all day down to the door like that.
Man, stop beating up like that.
What you saying? What's up, dog?
Amen. Richie Rich. That's gotta look straight ahead. Licky count books. We in a trap, we count books. Cop what I cook, what I serve.